Ken Patera's sensational amateur career, his Olympic medals, and his Pan Am victories. But after turning professional wrestler and working with Bobby Heenan, Ken Patera changed. The tragedy began when a fine Olympic athlete was swayed by the twisted, greedy mentality of one of the most manipulative managers in all of professional sports. Ken Patera signed with Bobby Heenan, but his golden image became immediately tarnished as he developed into one of the brain's most successful revenue-producing wrestlers. Heenan molded Ken Patera from Olympic athlete to bona fide monster.
I want that World Wrestling Federation belt around my waist. As everybody's quite aware of, I'm an uncrowned champion. Everybody knows that. Like Mr. Heenan mentioned earlier, I am undefeated.
Oh no! Twisting, turning in midair as Ken Patera rules.
I need this man more than anybody else in the world.
You're not going to insult me.
Where did all of this lead Ken Patera? To financial reward? Yes. To championship opportunities? Yes. But the vulnerability of this Olympian was overwhelming. He could not resist the money, the accolades, or the adulation. All of Heenan's efforts did not lead Ken Patera to the title, to respect, or to fulfill promises. No, it led Ken Patera to this.